Christian singing in church. And I love the fact that I grew up singing in church, but there was one thing: you were not supposed to drink alcohol in the kind of holy roller tradition that I grew up in. But my mother, she was a good godly woman, but she had a habit. You know what I'm talking about? Can I get an amen? Does anybody have a habit? And she had a very sly, clever way of hiding her habit, so she thought. She had this brown ceramic coffee mug. It was dark brown, and it had a light brown and an orange and another light brown stripe, much like you'd see in the 80s. And I'd come home from school as a little girl, and I could smell the aroma of wild Irish rose wine, that dollar bottle of wine for a gallon coming out of her bedroom. I'm like, you ain't going, nobody, that stuff's nasty, and I'm never going to do that. Song is about growing up as a holy roller and having a deep appreciation for whiskey. Well,